But he went ahead and said, well, if all of you say you won't, as far as I'm concerned, it is my responsibility because I do not want any Nigerian to die, on my account. And of course, that was what you did. And it saved Nigeria and Nigeria's democracy. Well done, Mr. President. Well done.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen,